Hi, this is Bhumi Pednekar and you're watching Filmy Beat.
Hi, this is Ananya Pandey and you're watching Filmy Beat.
Hi, this is Karthik Aryan and you're watching Filmy Beat.
Okay, so now let's play the segment. So this is fishbowl segment. Utake like there's name, to usko question puchna. So you have to ask.
To ask?
Ask us.
Yeah.
Okay. That's a new one. No.
Karthik.
Oh, yes.
What is your relationship status?
Wow. Interesting.
Complicated?
Options, eh?
Single? Committed?
Why did you say it with so much?
So much effort. No, I mean, so much. भार एकदम भार के साथ बोलिए.
बहुत पसंद है ये क्वेश्चन.
भूमि ने लिखा.
भूमि
ने लिखा. सीक्रेटली मैंने फिल्मी.
शी इज नॉट लाइंग.
शी इज नॉट लाइंग. इट्स एक्चुअली देयर. सुबह से बोल रही थी. कॉम्प्लिकेटेड सिंगल या कमिटेड? या इट्स क्लीशेड एक्चुअली. आई एम कमिटेड
to your work,
to my work.
Oh,
it's cliche. I said that.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, I'm okay. No, I can change it also if
yeah,
you want.
Yeah, please change.
Should
it.
I?
Yeah,
change it.
He's trying to think of a funny one, but the outcome is going to be this only. Then we rather just stay. I'm committed to my work.
I'm single but complicated.
That makes no sense.
That makes sense. That makes sense, Bhumi. Bhumi, you have to give
this.
This
question is to myself.
Bhumi, this is so different, yeah.
Otherwise, if you want, you can change.
I'm single,
but I'm complicated.
But
as a person.
Achha, Ananya asked.
Hey, the
question is to myself. Ananya, which movie is closest to your heart? Student of the Year 2 or Pati Patni?
Oh, you can
change.
Whatever.
I think it's a student.
It's first debut.
First film.
Yeah, and Dhar. Yeah. That's
and?
Very big deal for me.
Dhar?
I've always dreamed of being in a Dharma film. So for me, my first film being a Dharma film was a very big deal.
Super.
Okay, calm.
My turn?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know. It's just.
Flu.
Are you? My question is choose your.
You need to who it is now.
Is it
to cover the name?
He's covered the name.
Okay.
Give it to whoever.
This is for Bhumi.
No, I want to see the chip.
Arre, yeah, this is for Bhumi only. Yeah, yeah.
Okay, fine.
Choose your favorite co-star. Yeah, you
Akshay
can choose.
Akshay Kumar.
Oh, this is not an option.
I thought you should have taken him. I don't want, I'm not choosing between like. You are an AK type. No.
It's K or AK.
Akshay Kumar.
Sorry, Bhumi is done. Arey, I got thoda dar gaya.
Bhumi.
Very good, Bhumi.
Who's your dream date? Ranveer Singh or Hrithik Roshan?
Hrithik Roshan.
And Hrithik. Aaj se hua ye. Aaj se naya naya
hua.
Nahi,
hua. Pehle
bolti nahi thi, aaj se bol rahi hai. Hetal, we must talk.
Control your home.
Please, it's too much now. What?
Are you ready?
I'm ready. What happened? It's for me.
Karthik.
Yeah.
If Sara Ali Khan would be in the movie, would she be the patni or the wo?
If she's in the movie, would she be patni or wo?
Are you getting stressed?
I don't know. I'm very like possessive about my character.
You're possessive about your character?
She can take mine.
Your woe in someone's
movie,
life.
It's in the movie.
No, in the movie itself, you would want to be a woe?
Of course.
Are you asking me to be the patni?
No, I'm just.
I've just said I'm possessive about my character.
She said, na, she's possessive
so
about.
Out of the movie.
You're out of the movie?
Yeah.
No, you're not out of this movie.
I think you should just answer.
Huh?
I think you should answer. Why are all your answers so complicated?
Because he's single.
See, I think, in my view, pati, patni or wo cannot be done without Bhumi or Ananya. That's the answer.
I agree, come on. Is it mine?
Yeah, no, it's Karthik, yeah.
Why did you pick?
Sorry, put it down.
Huh?
Sorry.
Yeah.
It's to me.
It is.
Oh, it's for Bhumi.
Stop it. Actually.
What quality does Karthik have?
To Bhumi, it's
not pati or wo.
It's for her.
It's for Bhumi.
No show.
No show.
You're lying.
It's for Bhumi, na. It's for Bhumi. It's for Bhumi. Yeah.
It's for me.
Karthik is actually a mix of Wo and Pati, so he's boyfriend material. Wo. For now.
Oh. And Ananya, what do you think? It's for you. It's for you. It's for Ananya. She just answered it.
I think he's a Pati.
Pati material.
Yeah, you cope, can you? You'll be. Because if
and
I
he writes poems and whatever.
Oh,
like,
wow. Yeah. I sent it to Bhumi.
Yeah.
She really
did. I sent it to someone.
Yeah. Alright, so like before ending the segment, what is the USP of this movie and when is it releasing?
I think the USP is Pati, Patni, or Bo. Like,
come on, guys.
Characters, and you had so much fun. It's a joyride, it's a celebration, and you leave the film with a very strong message.
I think it's entertainment and entertainment. Yeah. That's what it is.
It's entertainment.
It's us. Like, just look at our faces.
Yes.
Like, just watch our movie.
We have a matrimonial profile also.
In a theater near and far from
you. Yeah, it's too. Hum log pati patni aur wo kitne seriously le matrimonial site pe bhi.
You guys are promoting, lovely. All right, so on this note, let's end it. And yeah, thank you so much.